All right, so this is my newest helicopter. So, after using the same 118 scale models time after time after time, you end up wanting to do something different. So I used this Playmobil helicopter for this one. Because Playmobil, if you do it right, it can fit 118 scale figures, as you see here. And so, yeah, it's a futuristic troop transport helicopter. And I 3D printed part of the tail to make it longer and added a little tail rotor. And yeah, I based it on I was trying to create a I think it's called a Defiant. I can't remember the name of it. I'm a little tired right now. Helicopter. It's a futuristic hel attack helicopter. Anyway, it was really cool, so I thought I would try to recreate it, and I didn't quite succeed, but did my best, which is all you can do. So, yeah. This opens. I don't know if I can get this open. We'll see. Ah, there we go. And he's got controls, and he's hanging out. So, all good for a very simple helicopter. It took a while though. It wasn't a super simple build, but I like the way it looks. Thank you for watching.